his corner house over the cross street.
Oh, the old man. He's cool.
Is there anybody here?
Man, this is really talking.
So, I sort of, okay, so from... So from Elk Grove Boulevard to Calvine, and this area here, this used to be all Tokyo grapes.
Oh.
And it was owned by James Rutter, which is James Rutter Middle School is named after. He had the largest Tokay grape orchard, or vineyard, excuse me, in the world. And he was also the first one to use water to, hydroplane or whatever to water his plants. So this all used to be grape orchard or vineyard, whatever.
Yeah, in the
1900s. And I think it was 1904 when he had the largest Tokay grapes.
Whoa. See? That's what I'm talking about by the look of my watch.
You think it's just not just here in the house, I think it's just the whole area?
I just think it's the area, yeah. I wouldn't be surprised if your neighbors are encountering something or have encountered something.
Oh, tell Jessica we got something.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if at least everyone on the street has at least encountered something.
Something.
Something, yeah.
Out of the norm.
Yeah, out of the norm, yeah.